Today's lesson will be on the book What to Say When You Talk to Yourself, written by Dr. Shad Helmstetter.
I thought we're not supposed to talk to ourselves? Is he teaching us how to be schizophrenics?
No, it is not about abnormal psychology. This is about how to change yourself using positive affirmations.
How does self-talk work to change my perception of myself?
You must prepare a list of changes you desire to see in yourself. At the start of every day, read through your resolutions. Memorize them. These positive affirmations remain in your subconscious brain, which will process your mentality and gear it towards these changes.
Got it. So I do self-talk to program my unconscious mind to change myself.
Remember to read What to Say When You Talk to Yourself, the book by Dr. Shad Helmstetter.